Israeli soldiers have entered Lebanon after the army announced a limited ground operation against Hezbollah. Israel launches more air strike on the southern suburbs of Beirut, bombing several neighborhoods after ordering residents to evacuate. Attacks on Lebanon killed at least 95 people on Monday, the country's health ministry has said. Meanwhile, an Israeli strike on the Nuseirat refugee camp in the central Gaza Strip has killed at least 11 people.